Hey all, it's Matt Walsh from Style Factory, the go-to site for e-commerce tips and advice. In this Shopify versus WooCommerce comparison, I'm going to give you 6 key reasons why you might want to use Shopify and 6 reasons why WooCommerce might be the better solution for you. I'll also explain why making the decision between these two platforms is often less about features and more about the context you're working in. Before I get started though, I want to explain the biggest difference between Shopify and WooCommerce. While Shopify is an online store builder that lets you build a brand new website from scratch, WooCommerce is a plugin for WordPress. In other words, to use WooCommerce, you'll need an existing WordPress site to install it on. Both approaches to site building have their pros and cons, and that's what we'll look at now. Okay, so let's take a look at the reasons to use Shopify over WooCommerce. After this, I'll highlight the areas where WooCommerce wins. 1. Shopify is easier to use. While setting up a site using WooCommerce and WordPress will usually involve a fair amount of configuration and technical work, Shopify is geared mainly towards web design novices. It's a genuinely all-in-one solution that gives you everything you need to build an online store in one place. Themes, payment processors, reporting, and much more. This means that Shopify's learning curve is gentler than the WooCommerce one, and you can usually get a store live much more quickly with Shopify. 2. There is no maintenance or security updates to worry about with Shopify. With a WordPress and WooCommerce-based store, you have to regularly perform software updates to ensure that your site remains secure. If you fail to do this, it can become very vulnerable to being hacked. By contrast, Shopify takes care of this kind of maintenance work on your behalf, which saves you a lot of time and gives you a lot more peace of mind. 3. Shopify is a much better solution for dropshipping. Dropshipping is a way of selling goods where you don't manufacture, purchase, store, or deliver any products yourself. Instead, you take orders for products via an online store and pass them on to a supplier. The supplier then sends the goods to the customer and charges you a fee for doing so. Shopify is a better solution for dropshipping than WooCommerce. There are far more dropshipping apps available for Shopify, and the platform gives you access to excellent free dropshipping resources too. You'll find links to these in the video description. 4. Shopify gives you integrated point-of-sale features. Point-of-sale features let you sell products in a physical location, for example, a retail outlet, market stall, pop-up shop, etc. But while point-of-sale with WooCommerce always involves adding a plugin and working with third-party services and hardware, Shopify gives you access to a built-in solution, Shopify POS. Shopify's baked-in, tightly integrated approach to POS means that there's less configuration involved and its system is arguably more robust. And there is actually a lot of selling hardware available directly from Shopify too, via its official POS hardware store. 5. Shopify comes with built-in abandoned cart recovery tools. Abandoned cart recovery involves identifying visitors to your store who went partway through a purchase and encouraging them to complete it. This is usually done via an automated email containing a discount code. Shopify gives you really fantastic abandoned cart saving tools out of the box. You can use these to create really sophisticated user journeys. But WooCommerce requires you to make use of separate plugins to gain this functionality. This can lead to additional costs, maintenance, and configuration time. 6. Shopify gives you free email marketing tools. Unlike WooCommerce, Shopify gives you free email marketing features. Its Shopify email tool lets you send up to 10,000 e-newsletters to your audience each month. Furthermore, Shopify email is tightly integrated with all the e-commerce features of Shopify. Purchases and other activity on your store can be used to trigger a wide variety of useful email automations. To add this sort of functionality to a WooCommerce store, you'll usually have to resort to using paid-for, third-party solutions. Okay, so those are the key reasons to use Shopify over WooCommerce. If you've got any thoughts or queries on anything so far, just drop them in the comments. I'll look at the areas where WooCommerce wins in just a moment, but before I do, I'd just like to say that if you're interested in using Shopify, do check out the video description, where you'll find a link to a special trial that could be extended to 3 months. I'd also like to invite you to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell. This helps us out and gives you access to all our e-commerce reviews, tips, and offers going forward. Right, let's take a look now at the reasons to use WooCommerce over Shopify. 1. WooCommerce is free. WooCommerce is an open source tool that can be used entirely for free. That said, and as we just discussed, WooCommerce can't be used without a WordPress site, and using WordPress always involves hosting fees. These will usually be less than the cost of a Shopify subscription, however. 2. You can build pretty much anything with WordPress and WooCommerce. Because WordPress and WooCommerce are open source tools, you can build absolutely anything you like with them. You're dealing with platforms that are customizable right down to the source code. Although it's a pretty flexible platform too, Shopify takes more of a walled garden approach to web design, and there are more limits on what you can do with it. 3. There are far more themes and plugins available for WooCommerce. A huge range of free plugins and themes work with WooCommerce and WordPress. There are thousands of really useful add-ons and templates available. The number of free themes available for Shopify is very small. There are just 13 free templates bundled with the platform, and its premium ones are very expensive. And, although a lot of add-ons are available for Shopify, these can be expensive to use, and the selection available is still dwarfed by the number of WordPress plugins on offer. 4. WooCommerce lets you sell in more languages. Although multilingual selling is possible in Shopify, the platform limits you to selling in 20 languages. By contrast, an e-commerce site built with WooCommerce and the WordPress multilingual plugin can be translated into 65. 5. WooCommerce doesn't come with user account limits. One of the biggest problems with using Shopify involves its approach to user accounts. Unlike many of its key competitors, Shopify places strict limits on the number of staff accounts you can have. You are restricted to just one user account on Shopify's Starter and Basic plans, and just 5 on its mid-level Shopify plan. The upshot of this is that if you need multi-user access to your store, you are immediately forced onto a $105 per month Shopify subscription, a plan that isn't going to feel radically different from the much cheaper Basic one. With WooCommerce, you simply don't have to worry about these seat limits or increased costs for working with team members. You get access to an unlimited number of user accounts by default. 6. You can create a better technical SEO setup for a WooCommerce store. When you use WordPress, you get full control over your site's code and hosting. This means that you can configure your technical SEO setup exactly the way you want to, something that isn't entirely possible in Shopify. The result is that in very competitive niches, and so long as you've set it up correctly, a WooCommerce-based store has the potential to outrank a Shopify one. You will need good technical skills or the help of a developer to get to this point, though. Okay, so those are some of the key advantages and disadvantages of using WooCommerce over Shopify and vice versa. However, the truth is that both of these tools give you access to excellent selling functionality, and you can build a truly professional online store with either of them. So the decision on which of these tools is better often depends not on the features, but the context in which you're hoping to sell online. If you've already got a good WordPress site that you are happy with, the better choice of the two tools is nearly always WooCommerce. It lets you add professional e-commerce functionality to your site quickly while keeping everything else just the way you like it. Although you can integrate Shopify with WordPress via its Buy Button feature or various plugins, doing so won't give you a fraction of the sophisticated e-commerce features that WooCommerce provides. But if you want to create an online store from scratch, and particularly if you are new to web design, you'll usually find that Shopify is the much better option of the two. It's easier to use than WooCommerce, there are no plugin or security updates to worry about, it's extremely scalable, and its e-commerce feature set is superb. In particular, it's a great solution for dropshipping and point of sale. And that's it, our Shopify versus WooCommerce comparison. You'll find links to the WooCommerce free download and a special extendable Shopify free trial in the video description below, along with links to useful resources about both platforms. There's lots more pros and cons of both tools to discover though, so make sure you read the full WooCommerce versus Shopify comparison on the Style Factory site. To find this, just Google Style Factory WooCommerce versus Shopify. Before I go, here's my usual reminder to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell. And finally, if you have any questions about either tool, just leave them in the comments section. We read them all, and we'll do our best to help.